I won't prolong it, but this is, I spent many years with those guys. I first met them in 1962, worked with Don in the 70s. In fact, I sang with him part of the time, so I could say I was an Everly brother. Might be stretching me a bit, but I'll milk it for what it's worth. Anyway, I always hoped that when they did get back together, because they weren't speaking for 10 years in the 70s, so they got back together in 83, and we did a reunion concert at the Royal Albert Hall in London. Big success, and the following year we did an album, and then we toured for the next 26 years. So, no gold watch for me. No. It's one of the singles from the 60s. No one can make my sunshine star. She goes out seven nights a week, but she's unhappy all the while. Every night a different guy does his very best to try. No one can make my sunshine smile. My sunshine used to smile for me. Yeah.